celebrate the feast of St. Julian of Falconeri. St. Julian of Falconeri was born of wealthy founding family in 1270. When she was very young, her father died. Juliana practiced chastity and strict mortification. She is considered to be the foundress of Servite nuns. At her death, unable to receive the Holy Communion because of omitting, she requests to the priest to spread a corpal upon her chest and lay the Eucharistic host on it. Juliana died June 19, 1341. Pope Clement XII canonized her year 1737. She is the patron saint of sickness. Sickness is everywhere in the world. We feel she can help us. She led a life of apostolic charity, conserving the saints, reconciling the enemies, and healing the sick. We can all try to be more like St. Julian of Falconeri. St. Julian of Falconeri, pray for us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
St. John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.
Saint Mark.